Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Monique and I know it's been a very long time since I last posted a video. That's why I wanted to make this get ready with me and tell you guys a little bit about my life. Keep watching and don't forget to like and subscribe. For primer, I'm going to use the Instant Pore Eraser. I don't know why my face is so red. For foundation, you guys might think I'm crazy, but I'm gonna use the Dollar Tree Sassy Chic Moisturizing Foundation. I forgot what color this was in. And I did a video only using Dollar Tree makeup. I've been using this foundation ever since I did that video, and I love it. I use it for work because I don't wanna use my expensive foundation for work. Oh yeah, so now I work, guys. I was so stressed out about not having a job and looking for a job. I kept applying everywhere. No place would hire me because I don't have that much experience. The only experience I had was nurse assistant experience, and I wanted to try something different. I work at Lane Bryant. It's a plus size clothing store, and it's my first retail job. Well, actually I was a lot nervous starting, but now I'm getting the hang of things. It took a really long time to find a job, and I was so stressed out and depressed, but now I am a little bit happier in my life that I have a job. And what's crazy was that after I got this job, I had another job offer, and I was gonna do both jobs, but then the other job was so far away that I decided I'll just stick with Lane Bryant since it's closed and I don't have a car. For concealer, I'm gonna use the HD concealer by NYX in Porcelain. But when I go to work, I do not use my expensive makeup because I don't really get that much hours. I'm not trying to waste my makeup. Oh my god, this is so white on me. I got a little bit tan from the summer. I was trying not to go outside because I didn't want to get darker. So back to the being stressed and depressed part. I don't know if anyone else has this problem, but like I'll just get depressed over like not even having a reason. I don't know how to explain it. I'll just get depressed and I stress myself out by overthinking things. It's not like one thing that makes me depressed. It's like so many things that's going on. I kept telling myself all these bad things about myself. Eventually, you start believing things when you talk about it or hear it over and over. I'm gonna use another concealer by LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Porcelain. When I don't use Shape Tape, which is the days that I work, I do not use Shape Tape concealer. I like to use two concealers. I really love the Shape Tape concealer. See the difference? When I started working, after my first week, I had these huge blisters on my feet. I would walk home from work and it was horrible blisters. I have pictures of it, but I'm not gonna show you guys. You guys are gonna throw up. I had some crazy stalker follow me home. So now I take the bus home. I'm gonna use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Powder in Warm Light. These red marks were because I was itching myself. I've been looking for a house, gone to a few open houses, getting to know like what I like and don't like. I went to this class that was 4 hours long for first-time homebuyers to get all the information for buying a house. What the cool thing was is that they help you put a down payment on the house. Now contour. Haven't used this for contour yet, so I'm gonna use it today. It's the Sigma Large Angle Contour Brush, which I got for free from Influencer. And I did a video on that where I talk about how to get free beauty products. Ooh. The funny thing about work is I go to work always looking nice, like my clothes and everything, makeup. I don't use the clothes that they have because I can't afford it. So the customers will be like, did you get that outfit from here? or they compliment me and say where I got it, and then I always tell them Goodwill or Ross. This is an amazing contour brush, guys. No, to be honest, I don't even know if I'm doing makeup right. Like, I just do it. I get compliments on it, so I think I kind of know. I used one beauty blender for powder and I used the other one for foundation. So I just go in with my powder beauty blender and just... I'm using the contour kit, light to medium, by the way. For my contour, I use this middle color and then use this color to carve out or brighten my face. Just roll it in there. I was using the Anastasia brow pencil like this. Now I use the NYX Michael Brow. To me, it's like the same thing, but this one's cheaper. The Anastasia one doesn't last long for me. The other part, that's what's been going on with me. So I got a job and I'm gonna leave for a house. And the other part, I lost some friends. They didn't die. To be honest, I feel like I have no friends. It takes me so long to come up with an idea of what I want to do for a video. They're coming for me, guys. Just kidding. When I do posters, it could take me like a week to come up with an idea, but once I come up with the idea, like, I could finish it so fast. So if you have any ideas of what you want to see, let me know and I'll do them. And I'm just gonna clean up my brows. I'm going to come up with the look and do it on one eye, and I'm gonna do it on the next one because I can't think of anything at the moment. I'll be back. I ended up using the TARDIS Pro palette, so I'm gonna use tape because I'm not a pro here. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm not even going anywhere. But once I'm done with this video, most likely going to wash it off. The eyeshadow primer I'm going to use is the Too Faced Shadow Insurance Classic as a base color. No filter. I'm gonna start at the crease. It's okay if you get it everywhere because we're gonna clean it up with concealer. I'm just going to keep going in with that color until I get something like this. But I do it lightly just in case if I need to blend it out. It's easier. So I have hooded eyes. It might not look like that. I drew it more up so you can see the crease when my eyes open, or else it'll look like this. But if I was looking like that. And you're just gonna follow your eyeball. Try your hardest to match it to the other side. Even if it's not the exact same, nobody's gonna be like looking at you trying to figure out if they're exactly the same. And then right here, you just wing it out. But now I'm gonna take Chic, place it on top. Makeup Revolution Golden Light, my favorite highlighter. And just put some on my finger, place it right there. And put some on my inner corner. Kat Von D liquid liner. I actually got it at TJ Maxx for half the price for three. Got it for like less than 10 bucks for three. I'm gonna take No Filter again and put it on my lower lash line. Rimmel London Nude Liner for my waterline. Some mascara. I go like this and blow on it. And I just dig it on. And I press it together to get as close to the lash. Just let that dry. I know this look is very dramatic and I wanted to do something different for my nose. I just put a little dot right there and blend it out. I think this pink will be perfect. It's by Milani and Adorable. Milani's liquid lipstick smells like marshmallows. This is the final look. Sorry I didn't talk that much. I guess I'm not that great of a multitasker of doing my makeup. And I forgot that I put a color from this palette, Italia Deluxe, the matte reddish color in there. And that's what gave it that pinkish reddish tone. So now they match much better. Let me know what you guys think of this look. I enter giveaways all the time, and it'll be so awesome that I could throw my own giveaway. Once I hit 1,000 subscribers, I want to do a giveaway. So what else I've been up to is that I don't really go out anymore, like clubbing. I made it to Noel Torres' concert. Oh my god, it was so much fun. I had a blast. I snuck into VIP and I got to see Noel, take a picture with him. Oh my god, it was so much fun. He gave me a rose. If you guys have me on Snapchat, you would see like almost everything. What I meant about me losing friends and me feeling that I don't have friends, I didn't mean like I didn't have friends at all. I just meant like I don't have a friend that I talk to all the time or hang out with a lot. I know I have people on the internet that I talk to sometimes, and I know I have you guys there for me, but like I said, like when I get depressed, I tell myself things. I make myself think I have no friends at all. I did wish I have someone to always talk to and hang out with, but it's okay. I do see why someone wouldn't want to be my friend, because I always go MIA and I don't express my feelings. I have you guys and I'm so grateful for you guys, and I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching. Bye.